All right, so I haven't built Lego in a few years now, let alone Bionicles. So I guess let's just open this up and get Tahu and Takua going. Manual right here. Got all our bags, goodies. Seems like it's four bags, too small, too big. And let's just get right into it then. Actually, before we get into it, there's some classic Bionicle art up here in this. Oh, we got some lore too. So we got a couple of 2001, the Lego group introduced a new theme that would become a global sensation, Lego Bionicle. Oh, it's by Greg Farsty too, who wrote that. It's kind of cool. And then we go right into the instructions. So it seems our first little tiny build here is supposed to be a representation of Mata Nui and Makuta and their constant struggle for power. They were brothers, but now they're enemies or something like that. It's been a long time since I've explored the Bionicle lore. Thank you. So we're building Takua first by the looks of it. And it seems like we already got his little feet here, so we can actually start standing him. Seems we got his little backpack going. Then we get to work on his arms. Make sure you're using these little red hold studs. They look kind of like, I guess, Technic studs. I'm not sure if that even is a real thing. We need to attach the arms. So this is neat. They're using a little, like a little translucent brick, because the old Bionicle sets, what they would do is they would have these translucent pieces that would go in the headpiece that would make it seem like their eyes were glowing, and they're trying to mimic that here with this translucent piece in the back of the head that we're about to build. So let's get that done. And find the slow piece right here. And so here we have the headpiece, and this is supposed to be the translucent part. If we put it on Takua, I feel like it'll make a lot more sense in that regard. There you go. Now we get to work on Takua's mask. Oh my god, I can't remember what they're called. Howls or something like that? I'm sure someone will correct me in the comments. Use this nice little print. No sticker, just print it already on it. Bam. What's Takua without a spinning disc? You know, technically speaking, his arms are the wrong way, so let's just correct that real quick. Does it matter in the grand scheme of things? No. But I do want him to hold the plate straight, and I want him to hold it with his right hand, so. There we have Takua. Now, you'll notice there's still a lot of pieces here. That's because what we're going to build next is the lava board. So this is what this unique kind of almost like 1x6 with a 4x1 studs on the side. I don't even know what to call this piece. Thank you. So by the looks of it, we're taking the slow piece and we're adding the other slow piece backwards. I'm not sure if you can really see that because they're translucent. But putting like that. It's an interesting shape. Slow piece. Okay, now we gotta build two of this like rounded base using these 2x2 and 1x2 plates and a couple of rounded pieces here. Make another one of these. Gets attached to the colorless front and the back for now. Okay, now we're gonna do something similar for the two other sides. instead of plates, though, we're writing these little adornments, I guess. Is that the right word, adornment? It'll look like that. Gotta make another one, though. Remaining sides. To make this nice little base. These are spare parts for this part of the build. I don't have a place to store extra bricks, so I'm just gonna wrap them up like this in the original plastic. Now let's build the hoverboard. Sorry, lava board. Let's bring back the base from earlier. Now that we have this completed lava board. Nice satisfying snap. Thank you. I get to start with Tahu himself. We're stacking this little, like, it's not really a socket wrench or anything, but stud with this protrusion. We're stacking them here. So we got most of Tahu's chest done. Except for the adornments. We got the upper part of his torso done, then we gotta do the lower part of the torso apparently. see. The legs. Seems we're making 2 feet now. Slope thing again. Starting with his left hand now, I guess. his other arm? Almost done with Tahu. Is the transparent block again for that colored eye effect? There goes his mask flying off. Just like how you're supposed to play with Bionicles in the past, I guess. Flame sword. This is a lightsaber hilt right here. You can't really make that out. There you have it. The game's all here.